Hey guys, it's Nerdo Live. That's right, guys. Back for another episode of Monster Boy and the Cursed Kingdom. So we are in episode 6. And as you guys can see, last episode we fought the frog. Beast. Boss. And we could turn into a frog. Warrior frog. Look at that. Yeah, yeah! And then I can have, Y. Look at that. Hey! Pretty cool! Bing! So cool, Jen! I'm almost jealous. Good luck up ahead. Yeah, so we have that power now. And we can equip gears now, too. I'm thinking of getting those gears from... Oh wow. They can do a shield up, huh? Oh, I didn't know that. Yeah, so we got that. And we're gonna keep on going. Oh. Did he fart? Oh, it's a fly. Ah, okay, that was the frog. Okay, so yeah. So let's keep on going. And as always, guys, before we start, please subscribe to my channel. And like this video and share it with your friends. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of the game, the episode, and all that fun stuff. And thank you guys for all the support. I'm reading all your comments, and it's always, always... I'm always thankful for all the support, you know. It makes me pumped up doing this every day because of you guys. Because of all of the support that you guys are giving me. So, yeah, thank you so much. I also do Twitch now. Schedule is kind of iffy. The best way to do it is go to Twitter. Follow me on Twitter, and I always post before I play. So check that out. So you guys we can talk while I play. Yeah. All right, let's start play the game. What's this? What do I need? You know what? We don't need too much things. What is this though? Wonder what they give. Nothing. Oh. Let's see. Let's kill one. Ah. It's so fun. Look at that. Look what I can do. Boom. Oh jeez, doesn't have a dawn attack. Whatever. Ah, I fell again. Ah! Oh wow. What? Thank you. What is this? Exit. Huh. Okay. I guess I need that power. Oh crap. Seriously? Ah! I suck! Ah! Oh, life, thank you. Crimson boots. Some of these are hard enough to melt ice block just by walking. You also won't slide on ice surface. What? Okay. Oops. Oh wait, you know what? Wait, I think that gives me full life, right? Yeah. Alright. What's down here though? There's anything else down here other than that? No? Yeah. Oh. And what was here? I forgot. Oh, the ice block, right? Come on, let's look at it. Weapon shop, exit. Oh. Oh. Nice. Oh, I can buy it all. Nice. Cool. Look at that. The fire is like fire flames. If there's anything. I remember. How do I do it in map? Thank you. Oh, okay. Nice. We got lots of abilities today, so we'll see. All I needed was heavy boots. That's so funny. Guys! Woo! Okay. Has to be big. How much fire do I have now? 15. Not yet, not enough. Alright. Melt the boots. Ah. Ooh. it. What's this? I think it's a tornado one, right? 15. I need one more so I could use the other one. You know what? Hold on. That's smart. Let me just think. Oh, if I go there, it's gonna be over there. Okay. There's nothing there. Village of Lupia, Deadwood Graveyard. Okay, let's save here. See what he's gonna say. Perfect! You got the orb. Sure did. Fortunately, I didn't freeze to death down there. But you can use that powerful tongue to reach places you couldn't before. So where's the next orb? Somewhere a little warmer? I hope. The next one is inside the Lost Temple, located northwest of the village. Northwest. To get across the fields west of here until you find a poisonous pond, then climb up. If you enter the forest, it means you went the wrong way. Ah, okay. All right, guys, let's go. Ooh, it's, are they open now? Yeah, they're open. Upgrade Gentle Awakening, unlock what it was at. It's been sent to the original boat like a feather. What? this here? Oh, level up. No sinking in mud. What? Oh wait, shoot. Wow, this is a lot of stuff, man. Oh gosh. Hi, my name is Mulberry. My partner and I open a forge in this village. Best in Monster World Kingdoms, not. So you have some equipment we can upgrade. You want better stuff, yeah? Bring us the right resources and we'll get to work. I'm a bit of a wild pig now, but I still know all about improving equipment. Got a question? Snort. Here, have this power jump as a welcome gift. It's on the house. Snort. Nice. Blacksmith can use this to add cola grades to your armor and will make you a tougher, more powerful warrior. Yeah, I can give you more information. Power jets. Where can we get them? Power jets are the main type of resource we use for crafting. They can be used to make cool upgrades for you, so bring them. Find here. Okay. Can give you more. Legendary gems. Legendary gems are rare and valuable. With those, we can make incredible upgrades. They'll all come with magical improvements. You gotta see to believe. Equipment. Can my weapons break? No way. Who'd bother with weak weapons nowadays? All your gear style quality can never break. Put away. If you wear a complete set of the same gear and every piece is fully upgraded, you will get a unique ability that even we can't forge. Not. Wow, really? Cool. Now, talking about that, what should I level up? Magic drop doubler. Not really needing that. Armor upgrades. Locked. Weapon upgrades. That's a lot of stuff. Oh wait, no, not really. It's all of it. Well, let's increase. Fine improvement. Yay. So let me see that sword. Attack up. Go to Misty Woods again. What the? Dang it. Power Jam! Nice! Another one. Ah! Dang it, I missed that thing again! What's S? Ah, that's 8 points. Let's go to the story. Screw it. Thank you. Lost Temples. Oh my gosh. Ah! Shoot, I'm dead. Oh, I'm gonna use my thing. You know what? Where's that item? Woo! You know that you can change your shield position while climbing. The way to go. There's something else. Ah! Okay, I thought I was gonna be able to do that. Professor Lovat, I saw you from a distant country. You had a student legend in the Monsterworld Kingdom. Hello, I'm Jane. What brings you two out here? She just said, well, what's it to you, mate? Maybe we just lie standing in front of the temples. Don't mind him. He's just frustrated that he lost something for him. A key, to be exact. A key. I bet it was to get inside this temple. Hey, where's will be the key before, Jane? Yes, my mom's closet. Right, anyhow, we're here to explore this ancient tomb. But the key, the museum, trust me, has disappeared. I must have dropped it while arriving this morning. Can you help me search there? Sure, I can take a look around. Okay. Remsen Bracelet. Those who like to live danger, wear this to receive less explosive damage. Dang, I need that. I got the whole Crimson set. I need some gold! See? Sir! Did you find a key to the temple? Perhaps one of the milk creatures. I did. We're going good, lad. Ready to go inside, Professor? Oh my, no. I love a veteran, but I'm quite certain there are dangerous creatures in there. He definitely does seem like fine type. You two make sure to save enough time for me to study and to interrupt it. There should be no trouble for the lad. I'd get away, hey Jen? Sure, I guess. Brothers pay me to protect him, so I'll stay out of here and do just that. Jen, meet you outside tomorrow once you're finished. Thank you. Oh gosh. I wonder how Seth MacFarlane does this. Oh god. Give me do longer movements. Oh yeah. This one. Bottom one. Right one. And boom. Big. Splendid. There's a tomb I'm here to study. Can you help me open it? You heard it right, Professor. Help me open this digging tomb. Cough dust. Oh, what is this? Hey, one of those bats just took a damn lit! Oh, wait, no. Let's have a look. Why didn't you stop the Mac Molino? Ah, his name's Mac Molino. Or, don't pay me to protect you, not chase ugly flying mammals. Uh-oh. Chat, mate. Looks like the tomb was cursed. We woke up today. I said the kingdom didn't have enough moths already. Shit! Find that bat and took the Emily there. Meet us outside the temple. Okay, but we need to be fine alone? Of course, I'm Mac Molino. Keep these bonnets back when you get the amulet. Oh wow. Pretty good! Ah! Oh my gosh, that was hard. Okay. We can do this. Thank you. hard boss. Oh shoot. No, no, no. That's kind of music. Okay. Ah, gold! My gold! Man, I need that gold. Alright, guys! Woo! I'll finish the episode here. That was fun. Well, that's episode 6, guys. Thank you so much for watching. That's a cool boss. Mini boss? I don't know. Mini boss, maybe. So, that's it for episode 6. Thank you so much for watching. As always, please like this video and share it with your friends. Subscribe to my channel. And let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of the episode of the game. And always, please check me out on Twitch whenever you can. And that's it. Thank you, guys. Bye-bye.